We all dream of living in a giant mansion in a posh neighborhood, but a new study published in the International Journal of Global Change Biology reveals that our avian neighbors may also prefer the finer things in life as well. SWNS reports that researchers studying bird populations in urban areas in South Africa found that the more affluent a neighborhood was, the more bird species they would find there, unless of course the area got too crowded. Researchers say this is most likely due to wealthier areas investing more money in things like gardens and local parks, which will attract more animals in general. But they say these findings could be used in the future for urban planning, with the study's lead author explaining, maintaining green space in at least an equal proportion to the built environment is likely to provide a development strategy that will enhance urban biodiversity, and with it, the positive benefits that are manifest for urban dwellers. Going on to say that South Africa is an especially interesting case study as it's home to a staggering 7% of the entire world's reptiles, mammals, and birds. But we just can't help but imagine birds shopping around for a new nest, looking for a new 3-branch, 2.5-bird bath home.